The next company you're going to see is Converge Dance. Converge Dance is rather a special group. These are three ladies who got together and decided that they wanted to make dance the way they want to do it. Uniquely, they come from ballet backgrounds and improvise together quite a lot. I asked them what was unique about working in the park this past week. They said that Amy kind of led the structure of the piece you're about to see, and they all collaborated on the content. They also mentioned to me the golden hour. And I said, what's the golden hour? And they said, the golden hour is when the sun is just in the right place and it's pouring through the trees, creating this golden light that's all broken up, maybe like a gobo effect on stage. And they said that that was a magical moment, and it helped inspire them to create this work called Shine, and that it also made them think of fairies. So, Converge Dance in Shine.
Thank you.
Kanowitz. Flute was Carissa Lee. If you like what you saw, Converge Dance has a studio showing at Mark Morris Dance Center September 7th. If you want to know more about our programming, go to our website, nortemaar.org. That's N-O-R-T-E-M-A-A-R.org.